but shut the town down on a Tuesday afternoon. They let out for school. The janitor hung his broom. Was it the mayor who lived here all his life? Or was it the sheriff? So many wrongs and a right. As he packed into that gym, it was clear for all to see. He had given much more love than he had ever seen. Must have loved his family a little less than he loved. Voice filled with joy as he told what God can do through one 12-year-old little boy. Heard some people say he was taken much before his time. As humans, we will ask God, where, how, and why. It's not our job to question when God calls his children home. It's how we live here on this earth that proves that we're his own. Never understand God's mind, know his perfect. But a boy gave us a testimony, fed for twice a man. No, he loved his family a little less than he loved his Lord. They didn't speak of what he'd done. As he told what God can do through one 12-year-old little boy. We all listen closely as a preacher's voice filled with joy. As he told